Ferdinand Habsburg of Austria qualified on the front row alongside British former World Kart champion Lando Norris. He took advantage when Norris was slow off the line, and Christchurch local James Monroe in the number 40 car also got a great start, was up to third at the first corner. Spinning out on the first lap were number 25, Bruno Baptista from Brazil, and number 17, Devlin DeFrancesco of Canada.